idiot would kill himself.
Told her to hurry back. You, Neb, are young, and your legs are strong. Perfect for my needs. A pigeon arrived not long ago. I sent Ruya to fetch it, but she is so unreliable. Probably batting her eyes at the Master of Arms.
If I see her...
Never mind her. I want my letter. Run up to the Pigeon Tower and fetch it. All news is important to us these days.
All right, Stuart. I will see what I can do. The pigeons are in a ruckus. What has upset them? An ill omen. How did that charcoal get spilled? Lot of blood. Where's the body? I cannot leave you here. I will take you back to Pelias for the proper rites. Poor Ruya. If you had only known how to make such a leap. What did you get yourself into? Beasts. The faces of men prey on the weak and powerless. We cannot simply show our bellies to the jackals that plague our land.
Fate is the king, Pussyfoy.
By the gods! Ruya! What happened?
She was thrown to her death from the Pigeon Tower. Your letter.
Why was she killed? That is the badge worn by Dimnos, our Master of Arms. Why did she have it?
I will find out soon enough.
You poor, poor girl. May you walk in the field of reed.
Dimnos, I'm looking for Ruya. Perhaps because she has your badge.
Shit. Well, she was just an Egyptian dog. No matter.
Why did you do it?
Truth? I didn't mean to kill her. Only teach her a lesson for her insolence. She refused to read a letter for me.
You must confess to Pelias.
I suppose you want the same fate as Ruya. You stupid Egyptian. I'll teach you the same lesson she learned.
Come! Try!
Rip you to shreds!
Was it Dimnos?
Yes. He killed Ruya out of base cruelty. And he died because he thought I was also less than a person.
What a senseless tragedy. She was a smart girl with a good heart.